A man died after being struck by a vehicle early Thursday morning. The incident happened around 1 a.m. near the intersection of MacArthur Boulevard and Main Street in Santa Ana. The driver remained at the scene and cooperated with the investigation. Police at the scene indicated they thought the deceased was from out of town and was visiting relatives for the holidays. Mark Eades reporting for OCRegister.com.